Well, we'll try this with no inlet valve spring again here. My high-tech camera mount there. But it appears the experiment was not a success. So I have to put my homemade light duty spring and valve retainer back in, get her running again. Oh well, you gotta experiment once in a while.